A DUP MP who will be part of the delegation to Libya has welcomed the government's change of tack.
It's unfortunate that hitherto the government haven't been supportive and have put trade deals before the rights of victims. Thankfully, we now have a change of attitude at the highest levels of government, and we're going to build on that. Late it has come, but better late than never.